suggestive. So it's often the case that if we are asked to do something, we have an urge to do the opposite of that thing. The second something, the more likely we are to push that thing away. So, we're going to use those two observations in this hypnosis today. The goal is not sleep. Some of you prefer a soft-spoken voice, so I promise to re-record this hypnosis in a soft-spoken voice in the next couple of days for you. But for now, get comfortable so we can begin. And of course, don't forget, if you like this type of video, this sleep hypnosis, give me an up thumb to let me know so I know to keep making them. And if you're not already a member of my community, maybe you'll consider joining me by subscribing and hitting that notification bell so you don't miss anything good. Easily. Anticipate how this is going. enjoy the gentle liberation that that brings. Not having to decide or choose to take responsibility for anything. For now, you can leave that to me. Just follow me and the sound of my voice. Continue to stare at the spot that you have chosen. Notice how your eyes feel. Do you want to close them yet? If so, try to resist this urge for a little longer. The benefits will be greater. Look at the spot you have chosen, as if you were looking at it for the very first time. Notice its color, texture, the way that it sits in its surroundings. Notice every physical aspect of it. Every inch of it. Allow this endeavor to fully absorb you. And if your mind wanders away, as soon as you notice that it has, gently guide it back. Processing energy that you have. There is no room for anything else. No room for any other thoughts or worries. Keep your eyes open a little longer. Do that. Now I want you to turn your attention to your breath. If your eyes are still open, keep your gaze on the point of focus you have chosen. If you have closed your eyes, simply attend to your breath. Begin by breathing in through your nose and out through your mouth for the count of two. your eyes are still open and you would like to close them, you can do so now. Or you can keep them open, allowing your gaze to remain as it moves in and out of your body. Increasing the length of your breath now to the count of three. In for three. Is the way that we feel in our mind and in our body. So if our breath is calm and steady, so too will our mind and body be calm and steady. Changing our breathing pattern from shallow and rapid to deep and slow will switch off our parasympathetic nervous system. This is the part of our nervous system that is active. switch on our parasympathetic nervous system, the part of our nervous system that is active when we are resting, regenerating. If your eyes are still open, most important thing is that you continue to follow your breath. As you inhale,